In this summer, a very hot day can cause death, and this is especially true among elders and kids, but also with people with health conditions. So always remember to drink plenty of water. And if you work or exercise outside, then take a lot of breaks and stay on the shade all the time. Also keep an eye on your family and neighbors, and never leave a person or a pet unattended in a hot car. And if you like our posts, please give us a like or follow Inergency at LinkedIn, and take care of yourself.